Today we will play with counting the numbers. First of all, I will show you something. Kids, see what is this in my hand? This is a shape. This is a shape. The name of the shape is triangle. The name of the shape is triangle. It has three sides. 1, 2, and 3. It is a triangle. Kids, do you relate some foods with this shape? Yes. Pizza, a piece of watermelon, and samosa. These all are triangle. So what is the name of the shape? Triangle. Yes. Kids, today I have an activity for you with the help of this. Let's see the activity. So kids, this is your maths worksheet. This is your worksheet. What is the heading of this? Let's play with the numbers. Let's play with the numbers. You can see one picture is here. Do you know what is the name of the picture? What is this? Yes, you are right. It is a cat. It is a cat. So, can you guess something? Already I have shown you sometimes before a triangle. Do you see triangle here? Yes. Yes. So, this is your work. You have to write down how many triangles are there. You can see the question. How many triangles you see in the cat? See the picture very properly and you have to write down the answer here. Okay, and you have one more activity in this sheet. See, one big box you can see here. One big box. Yes, this is your time for play with the numbers. How to play? I will tell you. See, many 33s are there. See, you can see 33 in the box. And some other numbers are also hidden here. Okay, so you have to count and write how many 33 you can see here. How many 33 you can see in this box? You have to count only 33 and write down the numbers here. I think you understand what I'm trying to say. Yes. So, the first picture you have to count the numbers, how many triangles are there, and this one is how many 33 you can see in this box. I hope you understand this. So, do this activity at your home and send it to me. Bye, kids.